One, two, 3 o'clock, 4 o'clock, rock. Five, six, 7 o'clock, 8 o'clock, rock. 9, 10, 11 o'clock, 12 o'clock, rock. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight. Put your glad rags on. Join me, hon. We'll have some fun when the clock strikes one. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight. We're gonna rock, rock, rock till broad daylight. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight. When the clock strikes two, three, and four.
He's real abstract. He's different.
That's right. That's right. I'm cute too.
Move.
Is that meaning me?
Is that meaning me?
What?
Chicken.
Yes. You shouldn't call me that. How about you? Huh? Are you always at ringside? No, I mean, what are you hanging around such rank company for?
What?
I don't want any trouble.
The blade game, huh, Buzz?
I thought only punks fought with knives.
Well, who's fighting? Not fighting. It's examination time, man. It's a crazy game. Yeah, somebody get him a knife.
Jim?
Hey, boy.
Give it to him.
No.
Come on, get him a knife.
Pick it up.
I don't want any trouble.
Pick it up!
Pick it up.
Now, you understand the action. Now, there's no sticking. Crunch.
Just a little jabbing, that's all.
What's the matter? What's the matter? What's the matter? Well, what are you waiting on, Toriador? I thought you wanted a little action. What are you, crud chicken?
Don't
you
call me that!
Oh!
Hey, Toro! Hey, Toro!
Hey!
Oh,
Now you cut off a button and you get to join the club. Oh, that's close.
Okay, same place.
Go ahead.
Hey! Look out, Buzz, he's got a chain!
Dr. Minton! Dr. Minton!
What is it?
Trouble.
Are you satisfied? Do you want some more?
¡Eh! No existen ninguna clase de reglas. Vamos hasta el segundo puente y volvemos aquí. El que llegue primero gana.
¡Lánzate a fondo, Benny!
Vas a cubrir de mierda, Zuko.
Sin ningún motivo seguí corriendo. Y llegué hasta el océano. Y cuando llegué allí, pensé, ya que he llegado hasta aquí, podía dar la vuelta y seguir corriendo. Y cuando llegué hasta otro océano, pensé, ya que he llegado hasta aquí, podía volver a dar la vuelta y seguir corriendo. Cuando me cansaba, dormía. Cuando tenía hambre, comía. Cuando tenía que ir, ya sabe, iba.
Así que solo corría.
Sí.
Want an autograph? Write to MGM.
Since when do two-bit hoods and hookers give out autographs?
What did you say to me?
LAPD, sit down.
Who in the hell do you think you are?
Take a walk, honey, before I haul your ass downtown.
You are making a large mistake.
Get away from our table.
Shut up. A hooker cut to look like Lana Turner is still a hooker.
Hey!
She just looks like Lana Turner.
She is Lana Turner.
What?
She is Lana Turner.
How was I supposed to know?
Start talking.
Thank you very much.
Check them out.
This used to decorate the palace of a king.
Oh, yeah. Very nice.
Why don't you say you worked for Corleone, Tom? I thought you were just some cheap two-bit hustler Johnny was running in trying to bluff me.
I don't want to use his name unless it's really necessary.
How's your drink?
People are looking at me.
They're not looking at you. They're looking at me.
The stores are not nice to people. I don't like it.
Stores are never nice to people. They're nice to credit cards. Okay. Stop fidgeting.
Get rid of your gum. I don't believe you did that.
Yes, I am Mr. Hollister, the manager. May I help you?
Edward Lewis.
Ah, yes, sir.
You see this young lady over here?
Yes.
Do you have anything in this shop as beautiful as she is?
Oh, yes. Oh, no. No, no, no. I'm saying we have many things as beautiful as she would want them to be. That's the point I was getting at. And I think we can all agree with that. That's why when you came
Excuse
in here,
me. You know what we're going to need
from
here?
The first.
We're going to need a few more people helping us out. I'll tell you why. We're going to be spending an obscene amount of money in here. So we're going to need a lot more help sucking up to us because that's what we really like.
Oh.
You understand that?
Sir, if I may say so, you're in the right store and the right city, for that matter.
Anything you see here, we can do, by the way. Get ready to have some fun, okay? Mary Pat, Mary Kate, Mary Frances, Tova, let's see it. Come on, bring it out.
Absolutely divine.
Great, but excuse me, sir. Exactly how obscene an amount of money were you talking about? Just profane or really offensive?
Really offensive.
I like him so much.
Thank you.
I was in here yesterday. You wouldn't wait on me?
Oh.
You work on commission, right?
Yes.
Big mistake.
Big.
Huge. I have to go shopping now.
Pretty woman, don't walk on by. Pretty woman, don't make me cry. Pretty woman, don't walk away. Hey.
Thank you.
Oh, 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 pretty woman.
In the canyons that'll never fade away. The ballads in the barrooms left by those who came before. They say we gotta want it more. So I bang on every door.
And even when the answer's no, my money is running low. Just be Mike and me, I'm sorry, all I need.
And someday as I sing a song, I hope it'll come along. That'll be the thing to push your mind.
Oh,
City of stars, are you shining just for me? City of stars, there's so much that I can't see. Who knows? Is this the start of something wonderful and new? Or one more dream that I cannot make true?